Ladies and gentlemen, the pastor, the leader of the Light of Christ Church International Baltimore branch, please be on your feet while I welcome Dr. Pastor Jerome Oyeneyi. Amen.
It's a great pleasure to see our GO in our midst.
Only a young lad, that is the old, that's the one who are not one
of you. Brothers and sisters in the Lord, some of you already know her. Not only by face, but in spirit.
She
has done so much for so many
years.
Brother and sister in the Lord, let us collectively shout big hallelujah to welcome our mother, Reverend Dr. Mrs. Alice Oyetami, into the pulpit of Iwakuwa.
This anniversary will be a blessed one for us.
We'll do it a progressive one for us. After this anniversary, we will come
forth
and we will reign with God in heaven. Every church we have come from will go forward. Next year, we will move forward in our lives.
I do not
understand. Sing this song with me. We thank God
for sparing
our lives.
That
we are alive
today.
We thank God because today has come forth.
15
years is not a joke.
Because God answers our prayers, we don't know we have
problems.
But we thank God because He's been
in our
we will not be conquered by the enemy. For 15 years. Most of us celebrate our anniversaries. Not just this church.
Everybody
is alive to celebrate, let him celebrate. Because if you are not alive,
you can't
be here with us this morning. If we are sick,
you
can't be celebrating today.
Sitting
down with someone in the hospital. All these things will not be celebrated. Because God has not put us in our enemy's
hand.
God who has created us and made us not to have problems with our
children.
That's why we are celebrating Him
today.
And we have to give Him thanks.
Hallelujah. And you are logo. I do my love alone. I don't know what you put gas up when you come out.
This anniversary today should be celebrated.
Nitori be way Sam.
118. Psalm 118. Verse 13.
Eba mi ka. Psalm
118,
verse 13.
With my lips, have I declared all the judgment of their mouth. 118,
verse 13.
Or 13. Thou hast thrust sore at me, that
I might fall,
but the Lord
helped
me.
Okay, hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want, that's it. Why did
the enemy has pushed us a lot.
That
will be
four.
But God made us victorious. The enemy has pushed a lot of us.
That will
be four. God has strengthened us. That's why I said because we are alive. The power of God is with us. That's why most of us don't know we have any. Because God has made us
strong.
We are doing good in front of the enemy. And the protection of God has been on our family. That's why we don't know we have any. But as much as they are, God has made us victorious.
The
reason we're here today,
we
should thank God for His
mercy.
And I want us to show appreciation.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise God for good things He has
done
for us. If we start give thanks,
we'll
get more. David told of
Jonah.
There's one second between dead and life.
Jonathan.
For Samuel.
Only Ogun.
Chapter 20.
Verse 24.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni Dáfídì sì pa ara rẹ̀ mọ́ ní oko. Nígbà tí oṣù tuntun sì dé, ọba sì jókòó láti jẹun. Ọba sì jókòó ní ipò rẹ̀ bí ìgbà àtijọ́ lórí ìjókòó tí ó gbé. Dáfídì sì tún búra pé bàbá rẹ̀ ti mọ̀ pé èmi ti rí ojú rere ní ọ̀dọ̀ rẹ̀. Òun sì wí pé má ṣe jẹ́ kí Jonathan kí ó mọ nǹkan yìí, kí ó má bàa bínú.
Ó ní kó má bẹ̀rù.
You are the afraid.
Ó ní kí Dáfídì má bẹ̀rù kó kò sí ojú àbáhùn máa fi ṣe sọ́ọ̀.
He said there is nothing his father would do to me.
Ó
Because his dad had nothing bad
for
him. He told him because you won't say bad things because you love
him. Bad
things he's trying to do, he won't say
anything.
So let me run. Don't let your father kill me. Because I know there's just one step between dead and me. You don't know where enemies are? Someone is your enemy.
Our dad, no
man, the good thing he's trying to do, will tell because he knows you don't have no power over him.
Oh, the
he cannot spoil all his thoughts. He will tell you all he's doing.
Oh,
so your father doesn't want me to be alive.
Hallelujah.
So also our enemies. They're planning evil against us. They're laughing, joking with
us.
They're joking around with us. All the things they are doing in their family. They'll be telling you because they know you don't have no power to draw. So that you can see yours in front of
them.
So therefore your dad will not want you. So let him move away.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Look at Job.
33:34.
Rántí kí ìwọ kí ó gbé iṣẹ́ rẹ ga tí ènìyàn yìí máa kọrin sí.
33:24. Nígbà náà ni Ọlọ́run ṣe orí ọ̀fẹ́ fún ọ.
Ó sì wípé gbà á kúrò nínú lílọ sí
ihò. Ọlọ́run gbà ọ́ kúrò nínú lílọ sínú ihò.
Èmi ti rí ìrà padà.
Praise the Lord.
The reason you have to thank God is God has been gracious to you. He delivered you from falling to the pit. The enemies know they have lost on us because we don't know anything.
You
know all their everything they have been doing in the dark.
Àwọn tó yẹ pé oògùn ni wọ́n dojúkọ láti máa dojúkọ láti dojú ìjà kan wá.
They've been using all this juju to fight.
Ẹlòmíì ti mọ iye owó tó ná lórí rẹ̀ tó kàn náà lánàá dànù sá.
They spend a whole lot of money in vain. Kí
ìnáwó wọn tí ò fún náà nítorí pé Kristi wà pẹ̀lú.
Because Christ has been with you.
Nítorí náà, orí kò wà láàyè lónìí.
Because you are alive today.
Tí ẹ lè bá wa pé nínú ìsìn àjọ̀dún yìí.
That you are here to celebrate with us.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ máa gbá sí ọpẹ́.
You need to give thanks.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ̀ máa tó ọpẹ́.
You need to give thanks.
Olú àkọ́sì gba ọpẹ́ ẹ wá. Ọpẹ́ tí a mú wá, olú àjẹ́kò ṣe ìtẹ́wọ́gbà. Ìyìn tí a mú wá, olú àjẹ́kò ṣe ìtẹ́wọ́gbà. Gẹ́gẹ́ bó ti ń sọ fún wa pé ọ̀tá ti wá gidigidi. Kí a lè
ṣubú. But God delivered us.
Tí ẹ bá wo Psalm 118.
Psalm 118.
Ẹsẹ̀ 24.
Èyí ni ọjọ́ tí Olúwa dá.
Nítorí náà nítorí oore tí Ọlọ́run ṣe inú ayé rẹ tó ṣe fún ọ tó ṣe fún ọmọ.
Before God has done in your family.
Kò ní yí gan ni ọjọ́ tí Ọlọ́run dápẹ́ tó lè ní
òun lọ́wọ́ àlọ́. Today is the day God created so you can pray.
Ẹ̀ẹ́n tó ń bá wa polongo ètò tó kàn. Ó ṣẹ̀ṣẹ̀ sọ fún ẹgbẹ́ ká jó.
Ẹgbẹ́ akọrin. Ẹgbẹ́
ẹyin Ọlọ́run lógo. Tí ìbá ṣe nípa orí ọ̀fẹ́ Ọlọ́run ẹ̀ ní ìgbà máa wà láàyè.
If not for the grace of God, most of all.
Ẹlòmíràn tán forúkọ ọmọ pẹ̀ lónìí. Bàbá má tẹ̀ mọ́ táwọn máa tọ̀ nígbà tí ó ti jù wọ́n lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀ lárúkọ ọmọ lónìí. Kò sì bímọ.
Some people do not even have children and people don't know how to talk to them.
Oore ọ̀fẹ́ Ọlọ́run pọ̀ lórí
wa. It's by the grace of God.
Àjọ̀dún ò ní ṣe kí ni o, ó já sọ pé.
Hallelujah.
Nítorí náà mo fẹ́ kí ogun wa ká fi jó ká fi yin Ọlọ́run lóhùn.
I want us to celebrate with thanks.
Kì í ṣe inú ìjọ tá a bá ń lọ nìkan láti lè ní Ọlọ́run.
It's not just in all our different churches.
Kó ní gbogbo ibi tá a bá wà lọ́lọ́run kì í ṣe wá lóore.
Everywhere we are, God blesses us.
Gbogbo ibi tó bá náà bá ti dé lóye ká lè máa ní Ọlọ́run lóhùn.
Where we are, God, you have to praise God.
Mo ti mọ̀ pé ọpẹ́ tá a mú wá nínú àjọ̀dún Olúwa yóò jẹ́ kó ṣe ìtẹ́wọ́gbà.
Ẹ
ṣàmì dáadáa. Ẹ kí hallelujah.
God has blessed us. We'll give thanks.
For
a blessing. We'll be double.
We'll
do more for us.
We'll
put protection on it so the enemy will not
be taken from.
That's why we give thanks.
If
God takes our soul, who can bring it back? Now, why did you do that? The people that will know that are dead, what are you
talking
about? Enemies that fall them, do we have any power? Take it away. Who can say, why did you do that? That's why we have to praise God. Good behavior is not enough. Everything we do in church is not enough to say grace. It's the grace of God that we are here. And we are here today. We are singing praises to God. Some people would act like there's nothing from God.
Hallelujah.
We have no power. If we have to pay for our living, nobody over the children, if you have to pay for before you give back to another, many will not even have children. But because of His grace, in all our ways, let us thank God.
It
might be small,
it
might be big.
Am I careful to
let us give thanks for what
you've
done? Even for the breath of life is enough. Anybody that is dead, that's the end.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
For
when we are alive, everything is possible for
God.
He said we should ask, He will answer. We should knock, He's going to open up to us. If you are not alive, you cannot ask. If you are not alive, you cannot knock on the
door.
And for that to open up to you. Therefore, let us show God's
gratitude
for the small thing that God does. This praise will bring more blessings for us. Let us know how to thank God.
Today
is the day God has made.
That
we are here to celebrate. To show our appreciation. As young and old. Go unto His gate. Always give thanks to
Him.
God asks for thanks. God himself asked for thanks from us. Thank Him for the one that we have, we will have more. We are here at the gate of the Lord. Thank Him. What are we going to use to give thanks? If you use all our heart to praise God, sing and dance to his presence. There are some that have mouth but cannot talk. Some have leg but cannot even stand, not to talk. Some have
two
but cannot eat on the
head.
Satan has borrowed of them. Satan has taken the legs from them. But we that are alive. And we are complete in God's presence. None of your body parts is not
functional.
Let us use it to praise God. And show his gratitude. We are at his door right now. We are dancing. We should worship.
The
praises and all our belongings. And we should worship our
Psalm 92.
It is a good thing to give thanks unto the Lord and to sing praises to
the Lord. Anyway,
we used to You should not be asking and asking from God alone. As he does good to you, even if it's 100, even if you can only say 2, that you can give testimony
about it.
Don't let your mouth be shut. Give thanks unto God. So that
we
can put more protection on
you.
So you can last more. And you can have more
for it. Amen.
When David conquered his enemy,
brought
thanks unto God.
Second Samuel chapter 6.
Si sire niwaju Oluwa ara gbogbo niruru
nigbati David ja to ba akote ri Olorun lowo awon keseri
when David received took back the ark of
to be pada si aye re
and brought it back to his place.
Inu re dun,
he was happy.
O pe awon eyanjo
and he called a lot of
people ba on dupe
to come and celebrate.
O bere si nbe si jo o ni Olorun logo e ka seyin.
David ati gbogbo ile Israeli si sire niwaju Oluwa lara gbogbo niruru elo ori ti a fi gi arerese ati lara duro ati lara pestery ati lara timbeli ati lara corneti ati lara aro
wa ko gbogbo ohun elo ori do ba se gbogbo loni ta ni Olorun loko lara re
yi
lo bere si ni ko ma ju lo bere si ni jo.
All dancing in praising God.
Eba mi wo ese kere la, eba mi kadi esi waju.
David si fi gbogbo agbara re jo ni waju Oluwa.
O fi yin Olorun logo ni pe o seun to ti anu re
do lai lai.
O fi gbogbo agbara re jo.
Dance with all his might.
O di di oba si ni.
David si wo efodu ogbo. Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni David ati gbogbo ile Israeli si gbe akoti eri Oluwa goke wa ti awon ti iho ayo ati pelu iro ipe bi akoti eri Oluwa si ti wo ilu Dafidi wa Mikali omobirin Saulu si wo lati oju ferese
nigba to ni to di oba to be si jo awon ta mo pa won wa ati jo yen wa kan akanko aso ni o ni o ko die ninu ileke ko pupo ko ma le raye jo daada.
He took some of the dress he had on, took some of them also, he can dance up in love.
Nigba ti yawo re ti so mo Saulu ni lo kan,
and when the wife who is her son's daughter saw for him,
o se kayesi fun,
she was surprised
pe o di di oba
no
bora ale to be si jo bi eleyi
dance like this.
Kini ba ade to be, kini ba ade to be,
what could have happened?
Oh, yeah, I can do better or not. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
the wife was making fun of him. Taking some of his clothes off.
Oh, man, he's going to go down.
And he's dancing around.
Oh, my ass of a friend.
The king told him he's dancing in front of the
king.
And that he's paying back for the goodness of God.
Oh,
and you are my wife. Because she had made a mistake because of
her.
And the Bible told her that she was barren.
So by
if you see someone dancing and praising
God,
don't make fun of them. She knows what God has done in
her.
And that's what God wants. If you bring money to God's house, it's from the blessings of God that this church is
becoming.
God should continue to
bless you. If
you bring money, we'll use it to do something in the house of the Lord. God is happy because it's part of the work that you have brought
some.
If you don't do it with gratitude, to sing and give praises
to God,
it might be nothing in front of God. If you bring the
gifts,
we should celebrate and be happy with
you.
Because God has done great things for us.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The wife was barren
today.
If you look from verse 14
to
23, you won't be able to read it right now. Because of our time.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
14 to 23.
All the things God has done for you, do you think
everybody
is not happy about it?
There
are some people that want you to sleep and not wake
up.
And some will go out and will not come back home. Will they be happy to see you
having
more blessings? By the grace of God.
If
God has blessed us, let us give
thanks.
David gave thanks after conquering
Israel.
When Moses took the Israelites across the Red Sea, give thanks so you can receive more.
Exodus.
Excellent.
Nígbà náà ni Mose àti àwọn ọmọ Israeli kọ orin yìí sí Olúwa. Wọ́n sì wí pé èmi ò kọrin sí Olúwa nítorí tí ó pọ̀ ní ògo àti ẹṣin àti ẹlẹ́ṣin. Òun ni ó bì ṣubú sínú òkun.
Níbi tó ti ń dúpẹ́.
Where he was singing.
Ó yí ìrápẹ́à, èmi ló ṣe léyìn fún.
Praising God for what he had done for him.
Ìfẹ́ ò ti lágbára tó àti àwọn ẹlẹ́ṣin rẹ̀.
Pharaoh is powerful.
Ó wá jẹ́ kan parẹ́ sínú òkun. What
power do I have? What can I do? You have done this great thing for me.
Hallelujah!
It was happy.
He
gave thanks to God.
We
conquered. If you are conquered, and you do good things in front of
them,
the things they have thought you will never be able to do, you are doing it. Don't forget.
That in your love, look
to praise God.
Remember,
lady, God bless her.
Only daduro, Oba draft won't be ma.
She had a child. She wanted the child to have her younger
one.
The child was about 3 years plus. And she prayed that why would I have another one? God said you were not destined to have a child. It's your service to God. That's why I blessed you with a child. That's why I blessed you with a child.
Okay, hallelujah. And you do a lot.
After giving back, you didn't give thanks to God. She thought it was because of her power or because of the dedication of
religion.
When she heard, she said, God, I tried my best. I celebrated the naming. After I bought a whole cow, I did some other little stuff with it. God said, I will not give thanks. God said, this is what you are dealing with others, that's why you're paying back.
But
because you've not showed gratitude in your heart, your thanks was not enough. All the good things you are supposed to have said, you did not do. All the reason and everything is for doing.
Hallelujah.
God wants us to give thanks. That's what we can receive. That's
what
the one we have received can be
happy. Hallelujah.
And you
do I know
who
it only now.
Therefore,
and you don't do pay.
Anybody that gave thanks.
Yeah, where don't fish here, yeah?
The wife that made fun of him.
Oh Diago.
Was fine.
But now, or not being open the wall.
God is asking for
our good
things that we see that we give thanks. What do you worry?
You do back or not shame my year, you
call. Blessings that will make us give thanks, God will do that.
No, do pay.
No, give thanks.
Then you go home.
After the floor. The thanks you gave, we're still receiving blessings. If you receive blessings like that from God, when you give thanks, your children will be able to receive more.
The wife
will be able to receive more. For the ones done for the wife and the husband gave thanks, and the one for the parents and the children. We are receiving blessing of
you.
For the thanks you have given. Over the floor.
Hallelujah.
Genesis 8.
Verse
20 to 22.
No, I see that by four, Lua. O si mu ninu eranko mimo gbogbo ati ninu eye mimo gbogbo o si ru ebo ore sisun lori
pe oru ebo ore sisun ebo pe
and you offered God offering
ko dore loju pe olodun kuku ni mi lo ni wa rere lo se da mi si
you say because God saw me as a good man
ba ma ko lo ti kure rere yen ba lohun ba ri mi leyan rere ko ni da mi si
God has not seen me good, you know.
Spare
my life. So that is by his grace that is
alive.
You receive grace from God.
You
give thanks unto God.
Hallelujah.
Because you have given thanks unto him.
And
we establish my covenant with you.
The offering
of thanks brought all
the because
you
give thanks,
I will not eradicate the world with a flood. It seems we're coming today is more than Noah's generation.
It's
the thanks of Noah that may God to say will not destroy the world with flood. Do you give thanks for the blessing you receive? The husband that not give thanks is broken the
wives.
If God blesses our children, we need to
pray.
It should be vice versa. If God blesses the husband, the wife should.
It
is good to give thanks unto the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God has said we will not destroy the world with flood. Because of thanks of God. If you give thanks to
what,
God will do more for your family.
Thank you. Hallelujah.
Okay,
hallelujah.
God made a promise that he will not use flood to destroy the world. Sometimes when we if I'm getting angry, I'll put up the rainbow. If I see the rainbow,
you
will stop the flood from happening. And it's like that
till
today. It's like that till today.
And
there's going to be like an
angry.
The rainbow does not come every time. But one God is angry with us. And things of what is going to do. We will remember the covenant. And the rainbow will show. God has not forgotten
us.
All the promises that God has
made.
We will all come to pass. And that's why God's covenant still stands till today. Because of our sin. These elders begin thanks for the good things God has done. And they grew up in more blessings. The good thing to give thanks unto God.
Actually,
we open more great doors for you, Jesus. If you see anybody who sees his
path,
they will block all your blessings from God.
Ọlọ́run tó ṣẹ́gun Goliath alágbára níwájú Dáfídì.
God who conquered Goliath in front of David.
Yóò ṣẹ́gun olú àwọn ọ̀tá
bẹ̀rẹ̀ fún Jesus. He will conquer all those enemies.
Ní ẹ̀yìn wàásù yìí, mo fẹ́ kí o gba akọ́kọ́ kátọrọ fún ìdarí díẹ̀ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ wa.
In fact, the sermon I want us to ask for the forgiveness of our sins.
Gbogbo ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ téèyàn ń dá tí máa sún ọjọ́ ọpẹ́ ẹni síwájú.
The sins that will come in that will make our blessings to move forward. The promises of God doesn't come to fulfillment on time.
God should forgive us.
Maybe you should be giving thanks on something from the past. You ask for forgiveness. And you ask God to bless you. So that our problems
come.
Every good thing that God is promising to do for us, Satan will not have power over
it. Then you are done. You will go and ask people to pray.
For blessings of the anniversary.
Oh, yeah, Jordan.
Blessings from the anniversary.
Could Africa, oh Lord,
that God should give unto us.
Then you are done.
Hallelujah! 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 Ogo, ogo, ogo. Follow the Mary. We are your prophet.